Hi, my name is Nick, and I'm a product specialist at Klippa. Today, I'm going to talk to you about the different API and SDK products that we offer at Klippa. In short, an API is a provided service functioning like a bridge. You send your input data one way and receive the processed output back. An SDK is more like a toolbox, a building block that becomes part of your application to enhance it and save you from creating complicated or very specific functionalities yourself. So what does that look like at Klippa? First off, we have our API solution, which is called DocHorizon and is focused on intelligent document processing. This service takes input in form of an image, document, or PDF, and returns extracted data in form of a structured output like JSON or CSV. For example, if you submit an invoice in PDF form, the DocHorizon API can return you data like merchant name, amounts, line items, VATs, etc. However, a picture of a passport can give you data such as names, date of birth, document number, you name it. Our identity verification API takes that one step further. Next to extracting data from identity documents, it can help you verify the identity of your users by checking their age and comparing a selfie to the picture on the document. In order to do that, all we need is your input, like a picture of your user's identity document, a selfie, or any other data that's gathered. From there, our API compares each input to each other and returns a matching percentage. Of course, the quality of the output of any API is heavily dependent on the quality of the input. That's why we've developed several SDKs that can help your users optimize the input quality. These building blocks can be integrated in your application. For example, our document scanning SDK offers several features to make sure your users make the best possible picture of a document. This is done by providing feedback like moving closer to the document, by cropping and warping the image, and by optimizing the color and the contrast. These same functionalities are also available for other forms of data, such as barcodes, utility meters, price tags, etc. These SDKs work seamlessly together with our DocHorizon API, letting you extract data from these pictures. Our Identity Verification SDK logically works closely together with the Identity Verification API. It guides your users in making the best pictures of their identity document, just like the Scanning SDK. But you can also include additional functionalities, like prompting the user to hold their phone against the document and scan the NFC chip, to take a selfie for comparison, and lastly, to guide them through a liveness check. All this additional data can be used to verify their identity via the Identity Verification API. You can, of course, use these products separately, but at the end of the day, they are designed to work together seamlessly, saving you the struggle during the implementation process. So that's, in short, the gist of our API and SDK products at Klippa. If you want to learn more about the generic differences between APIs and SDKs, check out this video. Do you want to know more about how our products can help you with your specific use case? Head over to klippa.com, book a demo, or get in touch. Also, leave your comments below if you have any further questions, and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.